All right. So we're going to do a couple safety things first. Safety thing number one, only chefs and sous chefs will be in the kitchen or behind that bar area. Everyone else will stay out of their way so no one gets burnt or anything like that. Unless you're a sous chef, all the kids are going to stay in that area as well, just for safety precautions. The event has sold out, so that's great news. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Vinny's here. So we probably could have sold another 50 tickets. Next year, we'll do it again in a much, much larger venue. Get the hair off the mic. All right. That being said, we have sold 55 tickets to this event, and there are probably about 54 seats available. Yeah. There are 14 chefs and sous chefs, 5 people on the committee, 3 judges, probably spouses, which means there are not anywhere near enough seats for everyone to sit down. That being said, everyone who didn't pay for a ticket doesn't really sit down. I mean, that's just the way it's gonna have to go. So.